The Maryland Department of Transportation State Highway Administration is again this year going to be lending those reflective vests to children and their chaperones as part of the annual Vest for Visibility program. Parents can pick up vests between Monday, October 29th through Wednesday, October 31st from 8 a.m. until 4 p.m. at our shops. The reflective vest will be issued on a first-come, first-served basis and need to be returned by Friday, November the 2nd.
Vests can be picked up at the State Highway Administration's Westminster facility.